Arm and Hammer toothpaste. This is the secret. Another secret from Empress Arlena. Arm and Hammer toothpaste. Remember, it must say whitening toothpaste. Whitening toothpaste with baking soda. Blanchissant. All right. Whitening with baking soda. Yes, family. I am sharing another one of my secrets, and I'm often asked, how do I keep my teeth so white? So as you can see, nothing special. As I said before, the Arm & Hammer baking soda toothpaste is what I've used. And usually the one that's pro-sensitive, because I'm very sensitive. My gums are very sensitive, very heat sensitive, sweet sensitive. There are certain temperatures that affect me, as well as certain foods. Many of you know my allergies from previous videos. I'm allergic to shellfish, to seafood, most chocolates. I won't die. I'll just get allergic reactions, whether it's a rash or hives or my throat swelling or the itching, nausea. If it's not feeling nauseous, it might be just a variety of headaches depending on the day. I'm allergic to smoke. I can't be near smoke. I'm allergic to alcohol. I'm intolerant. I'm sensitive. I'm allergic to even fizz drinks, the carbonated drinks, and I get blisters on my tongue. There's a lot of items that just don't agree with me. But I love chicken, beef, oxtail. You know, I could drink my mango juice. I could drink apple juice, water. I'm not allergic to oxygen, thank goodness. Anyway, so Pro Sensitive is just one of the brands made by Arm & Hammer, but the Arm & Hammer whitening toothpaste is the one that you'd like that has baking soda in it. And if you don't like using toothpaste, you can make your own toothpaste by squeezing two lemons and mixing it with the baking soda, with real baking soda, and just gently brushing your teeth with that solution and a bit of water. And you'll notice a difference. My teeth generally stay white, but I don't drink coffee. I don't like coffee. I do drink teas, and some teas have a way of staining your teeth. Even if they're caffeine-free, they might have a little color to them. Chamomile tea is okay. Peppermint is okay. But the ones that are more like Tetley tea and red rose tea and the likes, they have a kind of brownish color. And those are the ones that often might stain your teeth. So just remember, it's not always those people who smoke who have stained teeth. Sometimes you get stains from the foods that you eat. And even people who drink Coca-Cola, I don't drink pop, but the people who drink Coca-Cola, there's also a stain that remains in the residue from that. So for all of you who are inquiring on my teeth, I am a non-smoker, so I don't have to worry about my teeth getting stained because I don't smoke and I'm allergic to smoke. However, for those of you who are trying to change your teeth to become whiter and they have a yellowish appearance and you're wondering how I do it, I use Arm & Hammer baking soda toothpaste. And the dentist says I still have only 1.5 cavities since I was born. And the one cavity is like really small. The half cavity is, you know, it's one of my molars, but the one cavity I have, really, really, really small. So I've always trusted the baking soda option. Traditional back in time remedies, sometimes they work. All right. Any other questions, email arlena@arlena.com and I'd be happy to share. Stay tuned for my next episode on the vajayjay, there are so many P words for our special place, our dungeon, our special basket, our very special tunnel down there. I don't have to go through all the names, but they all begin with a P, depending on which island your parents or grandparents hail from. We'll do a special episode on keeping that area fresh and clean. And odor-free, odorless, and smelling like flowers. That'll be another day. Let's just stick with the toothpaste for now. Happy brushing! Don't forget to floss. Empress Arlena, signing out.